How did you do that?
Broadcast as radio impulses into space.